Dido.
Oh!
Album, it was No Angel. It went multi-platinum in 25 countries. So, how do you follow that? Big things expected for her LP, Life for Rent, which is available at the end of the month. And
LP sounds very old-fashioned.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Long player.
Her seat, Dido, good morning to you. Good morning to you. Do you have
good
a
morning.
Surname?
Of course I have a surname.
Do you?
Armstrong.
There's a line between, isn't
there? I just think Dido's enough for people to take in. I usually have to spell it anyway, so I don't want to then have
more.
To like deal
there's
with
more.
A whole...
Come on, you can tell us.
No, I can't. Well, everyone knows my whole name anyway.
No, they don't.
It's so boring, they do.
They don't.
I just can't bear it. I've never used any of them.
Any of them?
No, there's like five.
Five bits to
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
Well, that makes you interesting, right from the start.
Well, it gives you a personality.
Well, we're talking about No Angel there, and most people would have No Angel in their LP collection or CD collection there. It is a lot to live up to, isn't it?
Yeah, I suppose so. I mean, for me, it's sort of like I just really enjoy making music, so I'm just going to keep making albums and
Which
not obsess too much about the rest of it.
So what's your new long player called?
My new long playing record is it's called Life for Rent.
I was just thinking about the pressure on you, actually, following No Angel, because you just sort of mushroomed up from nowhere. Suddenly Dido was winning awards, selling millions of albums all over the world, and that's big pressure, because everyone was talking about you. Now, this is your second album, and big things are expected, aren't they?
Yeah, I mean, I suppose the pressure's not really much. I mean, any pressure I put on myself was just to make good music. Obviously, I want to make good music that I'm proud of and that I want to listen to, because that's what I did on the first album. And I think the pressure's really like the record companies now, really, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know, it's not really my... Yeah, I mean, at the end of the day, I've sort of done what I set out to do, which is make a record and feel really good about it, and now I can actually just sort of enjoy it. And if people love it, then brilliant, you know.
People like Eminem love it, and Britney love it, because obviously, Eminem's used Thank You, and you've co-wrote for Britney as well. What was Eminem like to work for?
I mean, I just found him a total joy. Like, we got on brilliantly. He was always so sweet to me. He just came across as really warm, really sort of driven, and just actually really special and really charismatic guy, you know? He's definitely doing his own thing, and no one has come close to doing anything that he's done, you know?
We've had his nan on, actually. So
have you?
Yeah. She says, yeah. Eminem is a good boy.
Marshall.
Yeah.
We know them all. But were you what was called a prodigy? Were you sort of hot-housed and had you got this sort of talent when you were...
No,
you were
I mean,
young?
I'd never really sung until sort of like... I mean, I'd sung for fun. I did train as a classical musician when I was a little kid, but I wasn't a prodigy, I was okay. But I went to music school and stuff and did that. And then I started singing in my late teens. And I was writing songs when I was little, but for fun. I never thought I'd play them to anyone.
What do you think of Pop Idol and Fame Academy?
I think I've hardly ever watched it. Occasionally I tune in and I do quite enjoy it. I mean, I just like, you know, just sit back and I'm like, okay, wow. And I keep hoping that, you know, I'll watch an episode and be really blown away, you know, by like some incredible voice that like gets right inside
you.
And you know, I just think everyone, I mean, there's no reason that someone amazing can't come through that channel. I just think you get heard in all sorts of different ways. It doesn't have to be a conventional sort of, you know, way.
Well, and it's good that it's showcasing music, isn't it?
Yeah.
Really? Prime time on a Saturday night can't be bad, really.
Yeah.
Your hair looks nice. Very
Thank
different
you.
From
yours.
Last time we saw you. Thank you.
Hers is not her own. That's the difference.
That's half of it is.
Well, neither
half
is mine.
Half of yours is your own. Either, so don't step too far.
Don't go there.
No, because that little feather cut of yours, the short one, it was so much copied, wasn't it? And it was voted as best haircut.
It's fantastic. It still is. I love it when I go to gigs and there's loads of people with my haircut. It's genius.
It's gone.
Well,
Dido,
we hope the new album is genius. Life for Rent. And you're going to sing White Flag for us very shortly. We look forward to that.
Yeah.
For the moment, thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Hello, just after 8:30, nice mellow music now this time of the morning. Lovely treat. We were talking to her a little earlier.
Lovely lady. It's Dido with a specially arranged version of White Flag. Here she is.
I know you think that I shouldn't still love you. I'll tell you that. But if I didn't say it, sense in that. I promise I'm not trying to make your life harder. I'll return to where we were. But I will go down with this ship, and I won't put my hands up and surrender. There will be no white flag above my door. Oh, I'm in love, and always will be. I know I left too much mess and destruction to come back again. And I caused nothing but trouble. I understand if you can't talk to me again. And if you live by the rules of it's over, then I'm sure that that makes sense. But I will go down with this ship, and I won't put my hands up and surrender. Above my door. Oh, I'm in love, and always will be. And when we meet, I'm sure we will. All that was there will be there still. I'll let it pass and hold my tongue, and you will think that I've moved on. Surrender. There will be no white flag above my door. Oh, I'm in love, and always will be. I will go down with this ship, and I won't put my hands up and surrender. There will be no white flag above my door. Oh, I'm in love, and always.